This dipping sauce is perfect for Korean pancakes and dumplings, and it's super easy to make. I put this on everything, and here's how to make it. Combine chopped scallions, minced garlic, soy sauce, sesame oil, gochugaru, and sesame seeds. Mix together, and that's it. Now you know why.